And hello. Today we're going to be looking at the Britain Norman BN2 British Islander and see how this new aircraft by Black Box that's been updated to work with Flight Simulator, and we'll see if we can break it. Let's see what's going on inside. Alright, cold and dark, and gotta get the track art working here. Cold and dark, first time I've been in this aircraft, and we're gonna still do some of our stunts. We're gonna be doing our stalls, full engine stalls, no engine stalls, banking, rudder turns, landings, belly landings, and see how this works. First off, this is a pretty nice little extravagant stopwatch on the yoke. Very cool. I'm going to hide this for now as we start the startup procedures. All right, so I'm going to start all the battery here, avionics here. Going to need this on port gen, external supply. I'm going to flip all these switches on my alpha. Okay. Remove all the chocks and piddle tube covers, engine covers, boarding steps. Let's get our engines up, get our props up. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Supply power, external power on. Port gen. Alright, let's get it going though. Right. Very good. And we've begun. Let's get our lights on. Down one. Okay. Landing lights on, taxi lights off, and line up for the runway here on 36. Okay. Let's take a look behind us. Oh, my co-pilot's sitting in the back. Got 9 passengers, 1 pilot. The vibrating wire here. It's kind of neat. Alright, so make sure we have everything on. We don't need fuel pumps. We got our fuel. And doors are locked. Okay. Ready to go. Flaps are down. Engines in the green. Okay. Full throttle. Rudder. Pull up at 80. Great engine sounds. I really like that hum. It's really wanting to climb. I'm going to give it some down trim. Down. I'm not touching anything. Those flaps are really aggressive. Wow, I gotta do some major adjustments on the trim for that. Okay, let's go back up. So we can do some limit hitting here. Landing lights off. I have a yoke here. There we go. Yoke. Let's open the window. It's not crashing the sim. That's a good. Realistic. Heading up to 2,000 feet. Altitude right here for now. Take a look. Decent looking aircraft. Kind of small. Okay. Full pitch. Let's do a full engine, full stall. See how it reacts if it turns on us. Straight up, barely a little chime, pull onto the left, give me right rudder, and leveling out. Let's cut the engine a little bit so we don't go fast. Okay. Alright. Alright, full engines off. I'm gonna do an engine idle stall. Up on the yoke. Engine stall. Complete engine stall, that's a first. Okay, let's get the engines going again. That's good. Never had an engine completely stall out of fuel starvation, I'm assuming, at a high altitude stall. Let's run the rudders here. Pretty good. A little sloppy, not really moving it that much. Let's do an orbit turn here. Right rudder. Let's head it straight on here. It looks like it's orbiting pretty good. Okay. Alright. Head back to the airport now. There's our airport. Interesting on that stall, right? It cuts the fuel out and then it gains the power back, so that's pretty impressive on the simulator here. Can't do a belly landing on this aircraft since the gear is fixed. So we will do a short field landing. needs to be adjusted quite a bit with the flap adjustments. That's one notch. I'm pulling back on the, pulling down on the yoke to keep that level. Any lights on? Large flaps for this little plane, so that explains why there's a lot of trim needed. So, turned off for some reason. Landing with the wind, so it's going to be more of a difficult landing. Well, this is impressive slow speed here. Taxi. There we have it. Short little flight in a small little plane. Nice little puddle jumper. Looks good. Responsive on the flight dynamics, not bad. My conclusion is it's a decent plane. I'd actually like to fly this plane quite a bit. Easy to fly. I really like how it can stall, and it'll kill the, it'll cut the fuel lines off when it's got no fuel going through it. Let's just park it right here. Our brakes on. Let's turn everything off. Master's off. All right. Turn this off. Turn that off. All right, let's put our chocks on, gust lock, pitot tube covers, engine covers, boarding steps. All right, and let's only have one last look around. Maybe we can, let's see what we can do here with adjusting. Can't open those. Can we do it inside? Let's see. Yeah, door opens here. Got our steps. There's another door back here. I don't see any door handles. I think it's in the cockpit. Let's take a look. There was the doors here, cargo, everything. There we go. Yeah, got our pilot door. Let's take a look around with everything open and locked up. All right, cargo door's open. We got some fancy 1960s cargo. Yep. Got our rear passenger door open here. We got our pilot door open and our passenger door open. Excellent. Yeah, decent model. Has a lot of features. Fun to fly. It's pretty good flight dynamics. Yeah, I recommend it. Thanks for watching.